Iringe Centennial Tunnel has been named as such. It became 100 years in 2013 and it is now 105 years from the time of its construction. It was one of the last vestiges of American colonization in the north. The Americans had developed Baguio as the summer capital and tourists from the lowland need to have an easy access to Baguio. They have constructed a railway system that starts from Iringe, passing areas of Tuba, Benga till Baguio City. But because of increasing cost of construction and the American government lacked enough funds for the purpose, it was stopped. It was thrown to oblivion and soon to be forgotten, but World War II erupted. The Japanese used the tunnel as their refuge and camp because of its very strong foundation. After the war, the tunnel was forgotten except for treasure hunters who have thought that the tunnel was the repository of the famous Yamashita gold. Treasure hunters and then treasure hunters over treasure hunters came to desecrate the tunnel for the search of the proverbial gold. Until 2013 came, the tunnel survived 100 years amidst typhoons, floods, earthquakes, landslides and treasure hunting. The tunnel stood the test of time and thus was aptly named the Centennial Tunnel.
Yan, isang nakakakilabot na episode na ngayon. Samahan niyo kami nila Adventure Ducks at Anywhere TV dito sa isang abandoned tunnel. Itinayo noong 1913 pa ng mga Kastila. Yan. Puntahan natin dun. Ganito, tignan natin kung ano yung ma-capture natin. Yan. Maano lang itong tunnel na ito, maiksi lang. Tapos, maraming mga butas-butas yung mga pinaglalaruan. Tignan nyo kung ano, medyo malamig dito, ma-echo. Pati nakakatakot ang ano, kahit sabihin mong medyo maliwanag pa, as in ma-echo siya, nakakatakot, malamig. Tapos may mga sulat-sulat na rin siya. Hello? Hello? Hi? Hi? Papalit ako ng ano. May putas. Kapalabot ah. Hi.
I heard someone's footstep following me, then I look back and no one's around. Then continue walking to the darkness of the tunnel.
Meron ano to na gumuguho pag umuulan siguro. Magkakaroon siyang ganyan. Or may naghukay. Ang daming ipis. Shit. Malamok. Tumadami yung lamok. Kaya mo, ang haba nitong tali na daw simula. Simula doon, tas doon. Tas pero sa dulo, may parang baka kumuho na rin siya eh. Alam mo, kinikilabutan ako dito kasi ano, closed area siya. Nakakakilapit kasi closed area, tas konti ang hangin, tas maraming lamok, ipis, may panike. Kaya kung ano-ano yung maglalaro sa isipan mo talaga eh. Tas maputik pa. Uy, pababa. Ah! Gandun na lang siya.
Then suddenly, a small ball of light, or an orb just passed through my camera.
Tingnan natin yung dulo. Uy! Uy! Tangin ang dami! Woo! Ang daming paniki. Kanina wala naman. Kanina wala. Hoy! Dami. Tipukan natin mo gano'n.
You can see the tunnel is covered by darkness, but it is daytime outside the tunnel.
Pabalik muna ako kasi daming paniki. Pero tatry ko pa rin mag-investigate, maglagay ng mga gadgets natin. Init. Biglang uminit. Kita niya itong bola. Pwede niya itong gawin. Kasama ba ako ngayon? May kasama ba ako ngayon? Pwede niyong galawin to? Lapitan? Bola? Pwede nyo lapitan. Nandito kayo. Maaari ba kayo lumapit sa gadget ko? Sa rempad? Sa bola? Yung dalawang bola? Pwede niyo galawin. Maaari niyo galawin ito. Lapitan niyo. Meron akong kasama dito ngayon. Yan. Kumalaw na. Kumalaw. Ganun lang po ang gagawin nyo. Kung meron akong kasama rito. Good. Pwede nyo bang galawin yung REM pod? Itong ginagalaw mo. Maaari mong galawin yung REM pod. Lapitan mo lang. gano'n na naman. Pwede nyo nyo, pwede mo rin hawakan doon isa kung nandito ka. Samahan lang kita. Ito?
I placed two ghost balls and a REM pod and left the tunnel for 20 minutes and see what will be the result.
May putas dito. Malalim. Daming ipis. Dito tayo ngayon sa loob ng Centennial Tunnel. Pinunta namin yung pinakadulo. Meron pa siya eh. Kaso may boulders na. Parang may boulders na. Hindi na pwede. Parang may basa o. Parang inaano ng tubig. Ano, Jay? Ay!
Wala na. Pero pwede ko pumasok dito. Ang dahan-dahan ka. Mamaya, pag mag-explore.
May kasama ba kami? Kasama ba kami? Ayan. Ba't ganyan? Ba't ganyan? Ba't ganyan? Wala. Wala. Ito na baka
malamig dito eh. Baka pa naman ang ahas malamig. Pero usually sawa. Pag isa ng mga ganitong bato. Pero pwede mo malinis sa mali. For content ka.
Tara.
Okay, dumilagay yung screen dito po ba? Parang walang hangin na. Parang ang hirap sa hangin dito.
In my opinion, this tunnel is not haunted by any spirits or elements. These are the imprints of the past tunnel workers, who are still working to finish the tunnel. This site is one of the historical places of the Philippines. This tunnel is the real gold that needs to be protected.
Kulay silver.